Best.
I looked at it first, I was like, I don't think I ever finished that, like before Saeed finished it, Daniel. So I was like, I'm hungry.
He's
just staying on them, eh? Just controlling them.
Yeah, with these, if you turn around a little bit more, bring yourself down.
Always get confused with that, you see it always says in the rules, like no excessive twisting. I'm like, what do they class as excessive twisting?
Yes guys, 27th of May, the Condition Cup show day is here. We're here back at the Strength and Fitness Lab. Just had a quick look at Craig, just woke up, got straight here. The guys are doing cardio, so we took full advantage of their decent lighting. Craig is looking very, very dry. Hard, full, we fed him up last night, 3 large fries, double cheeseburger. Body was in a position where he could take it. Danny just sent through his pictures, he's looking fantastic. Junior Men's Physique guy, Nick, has just updated me as well. He's en route. He is looking insane. He's going to be doing Men's Physique Open Class D. Everybody's on point. I'm very, very happy. Let's go and enjoy the day. So I've also got Derek, who is doing the PCA Uni, as well as Nick, who's competing today, so we're back to back with him. Derek is doing Masters at the PCA Uni, so just setting him up with his load today, running him in tomorrow. I will see him this evening when we leave Wigan to go to Coventry, set up camp there. I've got only 2 guys tomorrow, so 4 today. No, 3 today, sorry. 2 tomorrow, and then the weekend's done. And then a drive home that I'm not looking forward to.
Holding on to burden. She's too much, cause nothing lasts forever. I'll pick you up, don't let me down. Whenever you're lost, just turn around. I got you. You got me. When my heart needs a remedy, you're right there in front of me. And you're.
Yes, guys, we are back at the Edge Arena here at Wigan. The Condition Cup is upon us. Okay, we will be starting very, very shortly. Just have a quick look at all of my clients. Nick, however, is still on his way. I'll see him shortly. But the show will start in about 10, 15 minutes. Everybody's in a good spot. All the athletes are great. Absolutely so hyped for this. Thanks to everybody for the support. I'm very excited to see the guys on stage for guest posing. We got Lewis Breed, I've got Jordan Gomez, and we got Ryan Cartwright. So we got open bodybuilder, classic physique, and a 212 battling out for the prestigious Condition Cup.
What's up? What is up? Welcome, social media and Two Bros, to the MPC Worldwide Two Bros Condition Cup. I am your host, Billy. It's great to see familiar faces in the audience, some Olympia competitors in the audience, which is nice. We have a few very important people to welcome on stage, and as this is called the Condition Cup, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, and I want you to please welcome, right, so that means energy, UK, please welcome Martin and Amanda Winston on stage.
Thank you, Billy. Hello, Billy. We just want to say thank you for all the support that you've given us for this show. Thank you to Ian, who couldn't make it today, and all the rest of the guys from Two Bros, the judges, for allowing us to sponsor this show and put on a great show for you guys today.
I just want to say have a great day, everyone.
Cheers.
All right, thank you, Martin. Thank you, Amanda. Amanda's competing later on this year for the IFBB Pro League. All right, so you guys ready for a show?
Yes.
Now, one lady, are you ready for a show?
Yeah.
Better. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of our president, Mr. Jim Mannion, vice president, Tyler Mannion, international director, Robin Chang, and our two bros promoter, Mr. Ian Constable. So ladies and gentlemen, it's not an easy job to judge any show when these four judges are staples within the UK and the two bros scene. They judge pro qualifiers all around the world and they will be at all UK shows for the rest of the year. So please give them a huge round of applause. Please welcome your UK representatives, Holly and Ian Measures. Peter from Poland by North. And your head judge for today's proceedings, the man from France, JP Robin. All right, that's it. Ladies and gentlemen, moving on with the show, we move into our novice in men's bodybuilding. One competitor, so let's welcome him on stage. Please welcome 211, Dominic Burrell. Nine Gregors, 214 Jamie, 215 Craig, and
quiet on to your right. Quiet on to your right. And just one side check. Okay guys, spandable biceps. Front lat spread.
Leg hard, right?
Side chest.
Do that condition, Craig. Please. Twist a bit more.
Thank you guys. Stand to the rear for back double biceps.
Keep springing, Craig. Hard on us, hard.
Spread out.
That's it, Craig. Keep them hard. Open up, open up.
Thank you guys, back to that spread.
It's hard, Craig, come on. Squeeze them, Craig, hard. That's it, open up. That's it.
Thank you guys, come back on the thoracic triceps pose, please. I see fire in your eyes. Thank you. That was a tight.
You fucking awesome, Greg.
Well, thanks, bro. Is that alright?
Bring it, mate.
Have some
water.
Thank you.
Get a bit of jam in here.
You, Sam.
Hello.
You, Sam.
If you want some jam.
Daniel?
Oh, don't worry about it. Honestly,
sure.
It's literally going to be after this. They say the cats are young. No use in saying what is dying. Just as dying. And when the night gets light, it's like a brand new Tuesday. What will be, will be.
Thank you, Chris. Silver medal goes to your runner-up, competitor 2-1-6, Jonathan Smith.
What a great.
And going to the overalls, your open heavyweight champ, Craig Smith. Woo! And that's a surprise appearance, ladies and gentlemen, presenting Craig with his Neil Curry. All right, raise those hands in victory, gentlemen. All right, bud, we'll see you in our overalls.
Craig, you all right?
Open up, Craig. That's it.
Quiet, to your right. In face front. Spread on you. Thank you. Stop. Don't move. There you go. Okay, guys. Front of the biceps.
Show the detail, Craig. Come on.
Thank you, guys. Go back to the triceps pose. Either side. Okay, Billy, I think it's time for something.
You got it, boss. Ladies and gentlemen, you know what this means? One guy clapped. UK, you better get your fingers on your backside. You know what this means? Ladies and gentlemen, boys, pose down. Just 10 weeks out from the very famous Tim Gardner Tampa Pro. He's sitting at a monstrous 120 kilos, which in our language translates to about 270 pounds. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to present our two bro sword, Lewis Bree. All right, Lewis, pal, looking big butt. Good to see you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, Lewis, let's take the first place award. Let's take the Two Bros Sword, the title of MPC Worldwide Condition Cup, overall bodybuilding champ, and present it to your winner. So what's the plans from here?
Either doing another show in September or the back end of the year.
Well, you know you qualify for the True Athlete show coming up this August 11th through 13th. Are we going to see you on that stage?
If I can get the time off work, yes.
Your feet. Thank you, Gregor. Let's have our second place finisher exit stage for the winners' photo. Somebody's calling you Baby Boost, man. You better show it up, man. That's good. That's a nice smile. That's better.
We're doing the old cover thing, Liv. We're doing the old keep the pump cover on.
And then boom, last minute.
I need like... He's not that rusty, he remembers.
I don't even know what I'm doing here. I'm just... What's this? What is this? Someone said it was a raid.
After our bodybuilding segment of the show, we're going to do some guest posing. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage your IFBB Classic Pro, Ryan Cartwright.
Baby, can't you see?
Yes.
I'm calling a guy like you. Should wear a warning. It's dangerous. I'm falling. There's no escape. I can't wait to need a hit. They will give me it. It's dangerous. I love it.
Listen,
this is what you hear and listen.
Boys, let's go!
X gon' give it to ya. Wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to ya. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop, my problem's stainless steel. I'll go hard getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make a motherfucker wonder if you get it. Damn right, can I do it again? Cause yeah, I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the enemy. No matter how many caps I break bread with, I break who you send to me. You motherfucker never wanna know what your life saved. That's what I'm like, damn, I'm getting down, down. Like it said freeze. So hopefully the one ending up on his knee. Please, the only thing you can't steal.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ryan Cartwright, Tony Gomez, and Louis Brewery. Let's stay here, fellas. Let's stay here, fellas. Let's stay. And it's okay, right? Half naked men can smack each other on the backside, and it's okay. And everybody cheers for it, too. They're like, yes! All right, Lewis, let's begin here. 10 weeks. Actually, you're breathing heavy. Let's go.
Let's go, Jordan.
Take a year off, obviously. I need to build a little bit more, fill in some of the gaps. And then I'd like to think if I can come into the top 10, potentially. I know it's a big statement, but I'm coming to make a statement, hopefully, in a year. And just as long as I can be competitive with all those guys, I'll be really happy, basically. Just a lot of people out of place.
That's the way to do it. Jordan Gomez, ladies and gentlemen. Competitor Neil Curry step on stage. New York Pro Champ, Texas Olympian. Actually created a statement for Classic Physique in the UK. You got a big lineup ahead of you, pal. What are we going to do?
Just going to move to open. It's just easier. Just move to open. No, my plan is obviously to put UK on the map with the Classic Physique. Now that Neil's obviously moved to open, he was probably the front runner. So I've just got to take the torch and bring it to the Americans now.
That's the way to do it, pal. It's definitely open for anybody. So where are we looking at? What show are we looking at?
I've got Spain in 3 weeks. Yeah, so let's go again.
Let's get it. Ryan Cartwright, ladies and gentlemen. And we'll finish now that he can breathe. I think you're good. You're good. All right. 10 weeks, pal, 10 weeks. We've got to go see Tim, got to go to Tampa.
Yes.
Big show that's always represented well by the UK. What are we looking at?
First time competing stateside. Did a few shows in Europe last year, went quite well. But we went away, we're quite a bit heavier than we were last time. I know we've got a way to go condition-wise, but hoping to bring some extra tissue to the stage, and the Americans like muscle. So the plan is to bring that alongside the condition.
See what happens. Well, listen, man, you have, again, just like the two boys had, Flex Lewis, Neil, you got an absolute mammoth of a man called Samson Dowda from the UK to compete against. Where are we seeing, as if we go from Samson through the UK, where are you seeing yourself in that lineup?
Obviously, the aim would be on the Olympia stage eventually. You know, Samson's a freak. He's progressed so much in such a short space of time. But I know I'm capable of progressing just as much. So the aim is for the next couple of years hit the Olympia stage. That's the goal.
Very polite. Everybody's too polite. No smack talk. Nobody's giving it to anybody. But ladies and gentlemen, your guest posers, Ryan Cartwright, Jordan Gomez, and Louis Brie.
Part one of the Condition Cup is done. All the men have been on stage. Everybody looked fantastic. Really, really happy with the turnout today. Craig McClain won the bodybuilding overall. He looked crazy, crazy good. Nick got third in a very, very tough men's physique open class. And Dami got first in men's physique junior. On to the females now, starting in a couple of minutes. And then it's drive to Coventry to set up camp for the PCA Universe.
place, award the first place Condition Cup 2 Bros Sword and title of 2023 NPC Worldwide 2 Bros Condition Cup Bikini Champ and present it to your winner, Katie Hilton.
That is a wrap. So the Condition Cup 2023 has finished. What a fantastic day. Exceeded all expectations. It was fantastic to be a part of the Two Bros event today. Who knows? Let's see if we can do another one next year.